Good afternoon. My name is Sajid Asif, and I'm a PhD candidate in electrical engineering here at NDSU. Did you know that you have 1 in 5 chance of developing heart failure in your life? Heart failure is one of the heart diseases, which kills more people than cancer patients. And what happens in heart failure? Your heart goes into a serious condition in which it's beating very fast, very slow, or irregularly. And if you are diagnosed with this problem, your doctor may recommend you a pacemaker, which is a small device that is implanted in the upper chest and is connected to your heart. But it has the ability to treat your symptoms and correct the problem. A traditional pacemaker is shown at the top of the slide here. And it's connected to the heart, and these leads go down the vein into your heart. And they're creating these electrical impulses, which prompt your heart to beat at a normal rate. Great device, it comes with a cost. There are more than 4 million of these devices installed already. But they are problematic, and let me explain why. The device itself is a battery-operated device, which means a replacement will be required. The battery has to go out. And now the device is sitting in the chest is causing infection here and reducing the mobility of your arms. Also, the lead itself, which is going down the vein, is obstructing the vein and is causing infection by a serious break. And now you come into a serious complication. So the question is how to eliminate these problems, the barriers, the leads, and all these associated complications. This is where my research comes in. The goal of my work is to develop a novel, a tiny pacemaker that can be fitted directly inside the heart, not on the chest anymore. So I use a technique called radiofrequency energy harvesting, something similar to wireless charging of your phones. Using computer simulations, I design small implantable antennas with built-in electronics that is sitting at your heart. And as these radio waves coming in, this device is receiving these waves, harvesting energy from it, providing it to the pacemaker to pace your heart. And results of my experiments were fascinating. To prove the concept, I tested this prototype on a live sheep. And I'm glad to share that results were fascinating. We proved that the wireless pacing can be achieved directly, with no leads, no wires. And now, once this is fully developed, we can do the same for humans. Now, I want you to imagine, to conclude this, you've been diagnosed with this and been advised to have a pacemaker. Now, instead of having a traditional pacemaker, you have this tiny device sitting in your heart directly. And now, with no device in the chest, no leads in your veins, you have almost reduced or eliminated the chances of having infection in your chest or in your veins. How cool is that? And now, with this, we provide better lives for millions of people around the world. Thank you all for your time.